Hey, mambo vipi? Hujambo? Welcome to Learn Swahili with Victor. Today, we are learning Swahili with one of my students from French. So today's lesson, we are going to learn with one of my students, and we are still learning about the noun classes. She stays in French, and she's now doing good in learning Swahili. So, stay tuned to learn Swahili with me, together with one of my students from French. Her name is Isabella Harmon. So, welcome to learn Swahili with Victor, together with Isabella Harmon. And if you want to have a live class like this, please contact me to have a live class, okay? And my contact is through, you can just comment there, or you can use my WhatsApp number, which is 255-767-856016. 255-767-856016. Okay, stay tuned to learn Swahili with me, okay? Now, let me admit Isabel. Welcome to class.
Allô,
Mambo.
Ah, hi, Victor. Si jambo, habari gani?
Nzuri, ujambo.
Okay. Well, I haven't been working much. I didn't work at all, but I worked in the garden and things like that. How are you?
Ulikuwa unafanya kazi bustanini. Can you say that in Swahili? You said that you are working in the garden. Now, can you say
gardeni? How do you say gardeni?
Bustani.
Mimi ninafanya kazi in the garden. Gardeni.
Bustani.
D'accord.
Unafanya kazi kwenye bustani.
Bustanini.
You can say kwenye bustani, or you can say bustanini.
Bustanini.
Yeah.
Dans le jardin.
Bustani is garden.
Okay.
So, kwenye bustani, in the garden or bustani, you add in the last showing that it is a place of the...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm. Okay, karibu. Okay. Welcome again. Today also, we're going to continue learning the noun classes.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, we've learned... How many noun classes we've learned?
Five or six.
Five. Yeah, we've learned five. We've learned. Mm-hmm. Can you mention them?
Oh yes, I can. Moi, Jima.
Yes.
Moi, ma. Je dis. I said it.
Eh.
Attends, j'aurais une kiwi.
Moi, mumi.
Moi, mumi, Jima, kiwi, nene,
nene. N. Good. Now, we're going to learn another one, which is UN. We have remained with the two. UN and Pamuk. That's what we have remained with. Then after that, after finishing these noun classes, now we're going to go back to other lessons that connecting noun classes with the other stuff like verbs, connecting noun class with the verb, connecting noun class with other morphemes. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do. So for today's lesson, we're gonna continue learning about noun class, which is UN. UN.
Okay.
UN noun class. This UN noun class, as it shows there, it takes most of the nouns.
I don't see the slide. I can't see the slide.
I don't see the slide. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry. Okay. Now you see it?
Yes.
Yeah, good. So UN, as it is, when you say U, it means the noun will start in singular U. N, it means neutral. Neutral means have no free form of plural. So this it takes most of the nouns start with the U in the singular. And very few nouns start with the W, but most of them start with the O. And very few nouns start with the W. So you will see most of the nouns that are under O-N start with the O in singular. And very few nouns have got W in singular. But when it comes to a plural, have no real form of plural. Have no real form of plural. It means we drop U to make it plural.
Okay.
Yeah. So you're gonna see the way it comes. Okay, but the thing that you have to take most of the nouns that start with the U in a singular, or it's very few that start with W. But when it comes in a plural, have no real form. For example, you can say ufunguo.
Ufunguo, oui. Yeah, a new key. Virtue, an open thing, something open.
Yeah, a key. Do you know a key?
No.
A key, something.
A key. Ah, oui, a key.
Yeah.
Ah, d'accord.
Oui.
Okay.
So you can see ufunguo start with U. That is a key in singular. But when it goes to plural, plural is funguo. You drop U.
D'accord.
Funguo, okay. Keys. So let's see the examples. Thing that,
Okay, funguo. Oui, d'accord. Also, which one? Okay. Okay, Fagio.
So we have, an example of the nouns that start with the U, but when it comes in plural, it drops U. You see?
Okay.
So most of the nouns here start with the U. Okay? Start with the U in singular. Then in plural, it drops U. You see? Ufunguo, ki. Then you drop U, it becomes funguo.
Okay.
Or you say ufagio.
Ufagio, kurusa. Ukurasa.
Ufagio, that is a broom, the one you use to sweep. Then there is fagio, which is brooms. Then there is ukurasa, a page. Kurasa, pages.
Okay.
Then there is upepo. Plural pepo.
Okay.
Then there is ukucha. Plural kucha. And plural is kucha. You see, just drop U. Then there is unywele. Unywele. Then it becomes nywele. Nywele.
Okay.
Nywele. Nywele. Then there is ukuta. Plural is kuta. Then there is utambi. Do you know utambi?
No, I know any of them.
If we know, eh?
A week. Yes.
Sometimes you can use it in a kerosene. If you use a kerosene burner, the one you put there to write up. Do you know kerosene burner?
No. Kerosene. Traduction. Just a minute. Anglais. Anglais, français. Tac. Wick. Ah, une mèche. Ah, just a little stick. OK. Mèche. OK. You can say wick of uniwele. No, you don't say that.
No,
Utambi. Can you say Utambi? Utambi of Niwele.
No. I mean, talking about other little things.
I understand a week. It's okay.
Utambi, just take it like this. Back then, before electricity, we are using kerosene burner. Oui. Do you know kerosene?
Oui, oui. Le kérosène, you know, oui.
Mm-hmm. Do you know kerosene?
Oui, oui, kérosène, oui. We have the same
word. If we use kerosene to write, to get it right, you put like certain cotton thing, like cotton cloth, then you write it up. So that thing, we call it utambi.
D'accord.
Or okay. Even if you take a candle.
Oui,
the one you write it there is like a cotton cloth. We call it utambi. Yeah. Do you know ukuta?
No. Ukuta, wall.
Yes.
Okay.
Ukucha.
Alors, ukucha nail, okay.
Yeah.
D'accord.
The other thing that I think you know them.
Well, it's written in English, Victor.
Okay, good. Yeah. Then.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah, d'accord. Oh, là, là. Are those which change prefixes?
Then there are those that change, that start with the O and a few start with the W. Remember, I said that. The nouns under this noun class, most of them start with the O and very few start with the W. And there are two groups. There are those groups, they are the first group that we saw, the one that start with the O. When you make it in a plural, you just drop O.
Okay.
You see?
And
there are very few of them that start with O. Few. These are very few. You start with the O or start with W. But in plural, it change to becomes NY or N, and very few becomes M. These are very few. That's why I've decided to write them here. Like uso, face.
Uso.
Now, you don't drop O, you just add NY. Becomes nuso. And it is still under U, N, Uso, Nuso. Then there is Ufa.
Okay.
Ufa.
Rulo
is Nufa.
Ua fence.
Ua. Rulo is Nua. Okay. Uzi.
Do you know Uzi?
Yes.
String, yes.
Yeah. So plural is Nuzi. Ubao.
Mbao.
Yeah, drop U, put M, Mbao. Udev. So even a piece of wood. Udev.
Oui.
Udev. It becomes indev. You remove who you put
Udev.
N. It means you remove who you put N. It becomes indev. Urimi. This one change. You remove U and L. You put ND. it becomes endemic.
Ah oui, d'accord. Oh là là.
These are very few that's changed like this. That's why I decided to let them.
Mm.
Yeah. Wembe. Okay. Wembe. It becomes nyembe.
Alors, d'accord.
You put any, you remove W, you put any Y. Mm. Wimbo becomes nimbo. You remove W, you put N, Y.
Nimbo. Okay. Okay. Mm.
So the first category are those, these are men. Mm-hmm. These are a lot of them of this kind. Mm-hmm. Or this kind, okay. That start with the O, then you drop O in the plural. These are a lot. Mm. Yeah, under this noun class, these are a lot of them. Start with the O, then you drop O in a plural. Then the other category, these are very few. That you start with the O or W. Then in plural, either you add any Y or you add M and or you add ND.
Mm-hmm.
You see?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Then the others, that's in singular and plural is the same. I've got O. Singular, plural, I've got the same. You find the way it is in singular and the plural the same, and these are abstract noun, you call them like uhuru. Do you know uhuru? Uhuru is independence or freedom.
It is what?
Independence or freedom.
Uhuru.
Uhuru is independence or freedom.
Alors, and you keep the okay.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Ujuzi,
or it becomes ujuzi. Ujuzi is a skill.
Okay.
Skill or skills. So it is the same.
Okay. Ujuzi. Okay. Upendo. Upendo. Aimé. Amour.
Love.
Love. Oui, yes, I would have known that. Yes. Okay. I understood the roots of the name.
Oh.
The word, right?
Okay. Ujana.
Umpendo. Okay. Amo. Yes. Jana, what? What happened, Jana?
Ujana. It's come from.
Ah, sorry. I thought you were talking about Upendo, and you are still continuing to say Jana.
Oh.
And so I asked. What happened, Jana?
Oh, okay.
Okay. Alors, Ujana, I don't know.
Ujana is youth.
Is?
Youth.
Ah, youth. Okay.
Youth. Vijana is youth. So,
oui, yes.
being a youth, or youth, we call it Ujana.
D'accord. Jeunesse.
Youth, or being a youth.
Okay. Bon.
So you can see all nouns start with the U. Most of them, very, very few, start with W.
What?
And these are, and most of them drop U in plural. And a few of them that I've written here, it change U becomes new. Others change to Mbui. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now let's go to the demonstrative.
Oh! Oh là là, alors là, we already had the who is he? Ou les, is he les?
Yeah.
But not for which noun class? I don't remember this, which one.
We have not have ule, but ile.
Oui. Ah.
That was ile. Ile and zile, but not ule.
Ah oui, ule, ule, okay.
It was NN.
Okay. Who we had who.
Yeah. Oh, we had it.
Which non class?
And his, we had it. M. Mguhuhu, migu.
Ah oui.
I.
Mumi.
Mm.
Ah d'accord, c'était du mumi. Et maintenant, c'est du ou. Ou n. D'accord. Ouh là là. Et easy, it was the NN non class.
Yes. And Izile.
And N. Ah oui, Izile aussi. Il est end ou n. Okay, and Oulé, it's the first time for Oulé.
Yes.
Okay.
So, or you can say, ufunguo, uhu, funguo, easy. Ufunguo, ule, funguo, zile. Amuya? Mm-hmm. You see the connection?
Mm-hmm.
Ufunguo, uhu, ufunguo, funguo, right. Zile. Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Ukucha, uhu, do you know ukucha?
Ukucha, nail. Yeah, I've written them. Mm.
Kucha, hizi. So you can see like that.
Mm-hmm.
Now, can you use that?
Okay.
Uhu,
alors, uhu, hule, izi, zile. D'accord. Ufungu, I start? I begin?
Yes.
Okay. Ufunguo, ufunguo, huhu, ufunguo, ule, ufunguo, izi, funguo, zile. Ufagio? Fagio?
Yes.
Ufagio, huhu, ufagio, ule, fagio, izi, fagio, zile. Ukurasa uhu, ukurasa ule, kurasa hizi, kurasa zile, upepo uhu, upepo ule, pepo hizi, pepo zile, ukucha uhu, ukucha ule, kucha hizi, kucha zile, uniwele uhu, uniwele ule, niwele hizi, niwele zile. Kuta huhu, kuta ule, kuta hizi, kuta zile. Utambi uhu, utambi ule, tambi hizi, tambi zile.
Good.
Again? Mm-hmm. Okay. Uso. Alors, uso, uhu, uso, ule, ni uso, hizi, ni uso, zile, ufa, uhu, ufa, ule, ni ufa, hizi, ni ufa, zile, ua, uhu, ua, ule, ni ua, hizi, ni ua, zile. Uzi, uhu, uzi, ule, ni uzi, hizi, ni uzi. Zile, ubao, uu, ubao, ule, mbao, hizi, mbao, zile, udivu, uu, udivu, ule, ndevu, hizi, ndevu, zile, ulimi, uhu, ulimi, mi, hi, ule, ndimi, hizi, ndimi, zile, wembe, uhu, wembe, ule, nyembe, zile, hizi, nyembe, zile, wimbo, uhu, wimbo, ule, nyumbo, hizi nimbo, it's not voilà zile.
Yeah. Good.
Again?
You can do it.
Well, of course I can do it.
Yeah.
Bon, alors huru, huru ule, huru hizi, huru zile, ujuzi, huhu, ujuzi, ule, ujuzi. Hizi ujuzi ile zile upendo huhu upendo ule upendo hizi upendo zile ujana huhu ujana ule ujana hizi ujana zile.
Mm-hmm. Okay, anyway, now let's go to the possessive.
No love.
Which is the simple.
Oof. No, not simple at all. WZ that time. Okay.
Oh, vous voyez, texte WZ. WZ.
Oui, ça va.
Wang.
Oui, c'est OK.
C'est Wang pour le...
Oui, Wang, Wako, Wake, Wetu, Wenu, Wao.
Yeah.
Zangu, Zako, Zake, Zetu, Zenu, Zao.
Yes. So, Wang, Wetu, Wako, Wenu, Wao. Wake, mm-hmm. Zangu, Zetu, zako, zenu, zake, zao.
Mm-hmm.
You see? So, wangu, wetu, wako, wenu, wake, wao. When the noun is in singular.
Mm-hmm.
And when noun is in plural, zangu, zetu, zako, zenu, zake, zao. You can see examples here. You can read them.
Okay.
Nouns is in the M and plural, some text in the N.
I say the example, just use.
Okay. Qu'est-ce que je dois faire? Ah oui. Ah oui, as an example, ufunguo wangu.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Ufunguo wako, ufunguo wake, funguo wetu, funguo wenu, funguo. Ah bah non, non, bah non, bah non, non, non. Non, it's wrong. Ah bah non. Alors, singulier et pluriel. Alors, ufunguo. Wangu ufungu wako ufungu wake ufungu wetu ufungu wenu ufungu wao fungu zangu fungu zako fungu zake fungu zetu fungu zenu fungu zao ufagio ufagio wangu ufagio wako, ufajio wake, ufajio wetu, ufajio wenu, ufajio wao, ufajio zangu, ufajio zako, ufajio zake, ufajio zetu, ufajio zenu, ufajio zao. Ukurasa, pouf, la la, ukurasa wangu, ukurasa wako, ukurasa wake, ukurasa wetu, ukurasa wenu kurasa wao, kurasa zangu, kurasa zako, kurasa zake, kurasa zetu, kurasa zenu, kurasa zao. Upepo, I do them all.
Yeah, it makes you to remember them.
You're, comment dire, punishing me.
The more you repeat alors, them, the more you repeat
oui,
them,
yes, make you remember right. them. Alors, upepo, alors, upepo quoi? Upepo wangu, upepo wako, upepo wake, upepo wetu, upepo wenu, upepo wetu, wenu, upepo zao, upepo zangu, upepo zako, upepo zake, upepo zetu, upepo zenu, upepo zao. Ukucha wangu, ukucha wako, ukucha wake, ukucha wetu, ukucha wenu, ukucha wao. Ukucha zangu, ukucha zako, ukucha zake, ukucha zetu, ukucha zenu, ukucha zao. Uniwele wangu, uniwele wako, uniwele wake, uniwele wetu, uniwele wenu, uniwele wenu wao. Niwele zangu, niwele zako, niwele zake, niwele zetu, niwele zenu, niwele zao. Kuta wangu, kuta wako, kuta wake, kuta wetu, kuta wenu, kuta wao. Kuta zangu, kuta zako, kuta zake, kuta zetu, kuta zenu, kuta zao. Utambi. Wangu utambi wako utambi wake utambi wetu utambi wenu utambi wenu wao tambi zangu tambi zako tambi zake tambi zetu tambi zenu tambi zao. Finish.
Yeah, good job. You know, when you are repeating like this, it makes mm-hmm. you remember them.
Wait, you're right. In fact, you're right.
Okay. Can you mm-hmm. do this one for the last?
Yes, because you know I've already forgotten the five previous noun class. In fact, because voilà, it works when I'm in when I am having a lesson. Mm. But bon, it doesn't matter.
We're gonna do exercise, the general exercise right. also, and we're gonna have a class that we're gonna summarize all. Mm. And when you are connecting with the other stuff, we still remember the other noun classes.
Mm.
Yeah. Okay. Do you use possessive with these nouns?
quoi ou so I didn't do that?
Non.
Si, I did it.
No, you did the, this one.
Ah bon? No, I did. Ah bon? Yeah. You're sure?
Bon. Utambi, you did utambi.
bon, alors, what shall I do now?
Use these nouns together with the possessive.
A possessive.
Connect them with the...
With the demonstrative?
Yes.
Can I say, as an example, Uso wangu hihi. Uhu.
Yes, yes, yes.
Can you say that?
Yes.
How would you translate it in English?
Yes.
Can you translate it in
this
English?
This my face. This my face.
Ah, this my face. Ah oui, d'accord. Oh, okay. I don't know why I'm asking the question. Okay.
Or you can say, this is my face. Uhu ni uso wangu.
This oui, oui. Is, yes, yes, I know that.
This
oui,
is
oui.
My face. Uhu ni uso wangu. You can say like that.
Uleni, izini, zileni.
Yes.
Okay. Bon, okay. Alors, oui, bon. Okay, alors, wangu, I'm going to use the wangu et... je sais pas quoi. Alors, uso wangu uhu ni. Non, bah non. Uhu. O ou ni uso wangu.
Yes.
Ok. Alors, niuso zangu uhu. I can say that.
Niuso zangu.
Nyuso zangu huhu. No?
Remember, huhu does not go with the plural.
Ah, bah oui, non, bah oui. Voilà, ah, c'est ça. Bon, oh. Alors, I'm a bit mixed up.
Huhu is for singular.
Ouais, ouais, okay.
Now.
Nyuso zangu hizi.
Yes.
Oh, hizi ni nyuso zangu.
Yes, correct.
Okay. Alors, the second one. Ufan. Ufa zako as an example ule ufa is zako it? Ule ufa zako
non
ufa yako pardon wako ufa wako ule
yes
ok ule ni ufa wako
yes
d'accord
so you see ufa don't say ufa zako ufa wako because zako for the plural oui. Wako for the singular.
Alors, I do it again. Ufa wako ule. Or, ule ni ufa wako.
Good.
D'accord. As an example, zile. Zile ni nyufa ze tu. Or, zile. Oh, nous faisons tout zile.
Yeah.
Ok. Je vais prendre celui-là. Alors, uhu ni ua wake. Or, ua wake ule.
Yes.
And the second one, on va faire vous, il. Waouh. Alors, on va faire zileni ni wa zao. Or, ni wa zao zile.
Yes.
Ensuite, on en est où? Alors, celui-là, on va faire nous, je. Alors, Uzi, on va faire Uzi, Uzi wangu uhu, or uni Uzi wangu.
Good.
And the second one, as an example, Izi, Nyuzi, non, Izi ni Nyuzi zetu, or Nyuzi zetu. Hizi.
Good.
On va prendre j'ai fait quoi, Ouzi? Qu'est-ce que j'ai fait là, Ouzi? Ubao. Now I have to do Ubao.
Yes, yes, yes.
Oui, oui, c'est ça. Alors, Ule, je sais plus. I don't remember. Ule, Ule Ubao Wako. Oh, non, ça va pas. Ule, Ule ni Ubao Wako. Oh, Ubao Wako Ule.
Yes.
D'accord. Zile Nimbao za zenu zenu ombao zenu zile.
Yes.
Par exemple, on va faire ouhuni oudez-vous wake. Oh, oudez-vous wake. Oulé.
Ndevou. Ndevou, ok, oulé, yes.
Ndevou, ndevou, nao. Ndevou, zileni, ndevou, zao. Ndevou, zao, zile.
Yeah, good.
Ok. Oulimi, non, alors non, non, ouhuni, oulimi, wangu. Oh, oulimi, Wangu Uhu.
Yes.
Izi Izi Nindimi Wetu Zetu. Ondimi Zetu Hizi.
Good.
Alors Wembe. Wembe Ule. On va faire Wembe. Alors, Ule ni Wembe Wako. Oh, Wembe Wako Ule.
Yes.
Zile Niembe. Zile ni Niembe. Zetu. Zenu. Oh, Niembe. Zenu. Zile.
Yes.
Wimbo. Alors, Wimbo. Wimbo. Uhuni Wimbo. Je sais pas quoi. Wangu. Oh, Wimbo Wangu Huhu. Hizini Nimbo Nimbo Zao.
Yes.
Nimbo Zao Hizi.
Good. You are doing good. Very good. Very good. Good job. Good job.
Ben oui.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
No, it's so, it's awful, in fact, because you have so many little words. You have plenty of little, two very, sometimes only three letters.
Only one letter changed the meaning. Yeah, so you have done with possessive, with the demonstrative. Now let's see the adjective.
Ah, oh, je n'aime pas les adjectifs. Oh là là. Nene is fat. Alors, ok. Mrefu is nice. Mdogo is small. Nene is fat. Fupi, je ne m'en rappelle plus.
So, the adjective in singular takes M.
Oui.
Plural takes. The plural takes N.
Ok.
So, some. And some of them, they just take, for example, mrefu. It becomes ndefu. Mdogo.
Mdogo.
It becomes ndogo. Mnene. Mm-hmm. Because there is the only N here, we say nene.
Mm-hmm.
Mfupi, we drop. For mfupi, we don't put anything here. Mm-hmm. We just drop M. It becomes fupi. Mchafu, it drop M. It becomes chafu. Mweupe, because it starts with MY. Then we put NY. So mweupe, it becomes nyeupe. Mwekundu, nyekundu. Mweusi, nyeusi.
D'accord. Ça, I understood.
Yeah.
Et Kundu, Nyupé et Nyusi.
Yeah. So the one start with the MW in the plural to become NY.
OK. Chafou, c'est charming. I don't remember charming.
Charming?
No.
Charming cannot Chafou. Use that this noun class because...
Ah non, Chafou is dirty. Oh no, it's okay. Okay.
Chafou is dead.
Okay. Bon.
That's why you can say ufagio, mchafu,
ukuta. What do you mean? I
say you can say ufagio, mchafu, o ukuta, mchafu, wimbo, mfupi.
Oui, oui.
Wimbo, mrefu, utambi, mnene, o ukuta, mnene. Ufunguo mnene.
Voilà, c'est dur, hein.
Uso mnene. Do you know uso mnene?
Uso, I got
the face.
The face, when?
The big face.
Ah, si, si, uso the face, ok.
Uso mnene.
Ouais,
face.
Un gros nene. Visage.
Uso, it will be nyuso nene.
Ok. Uso usom chafu o uso nyuso chafu.
Yes.
Ok. Well, it's quite complicated.
Why?
Wow.
Because M you put N.
Oui, oui, mais Bon. Ok, alors, what do you want me to do?
Use this one. Uso, okay. Ufa, Ua, Uzi. Take 5 nouns over here. Take Uso, Ufa, Ua, Uzi.
Alors, Ubao. Just a minute. Attends.
You can let it somewhere?
Ouais, ouais.
Uso. Take a note. Uso, Ua, Uso, Ufa. Ua, Uzi. These are four. Fa, Ubao.
Offense. Uzi, string, and Ubao. C'est ça?
Yes.
OK.
Ubao, then, Ubao. We connect them with the adjective.
OK. OK. Bon, bah, alors, du coup... Uso uhun bah oui uhuni uso wako mrefu.
Yes.
Ok. Uhuni bah je peux pas utiliser bon fissure. Ok. Alors ufa. Ceci ou cette fissure oufa ou les nids alors I don't know whether you can say it ou les nids oufa néné oufa néné.
Yes.
Well, it's well, it doesn't mean anything but it's okay.
The big crack.
Ouais, big, ouais. Ou les nids, ou chafou.
Yes.
Ok. A string. Alors, string, string noir. Ok. Ouhoni, ouba, non, ouhoni, ouzi, miopé. Non. Ouhoni, Uzi wetu non wetu si wetu miope.
Mweupe.
Mweupe. Ok, d'accord. Ouf. En ubao, alors bon. Ah bah ubao c'est uhuni Ubao, it's written. Uhoni, Ubao, Dogo.
Yes.
Wako. Mm. No, Wako. Wako, Dogo.
Mm. Now, you did all this in a singular. Why don't you change them in a plural?
Because you didn't ask me.
I think you to make it
simple. I'm very simple, in fact. I'm okay all the
okay,
time.
Okay, okay, good.
Okay. You want me to do it in the plural too?
Yeah.
Okay. Do it in okay, d'accord. Bon, alors, I
do
can
it
do
it. In plural. Single, okay. Do it in the plural.
Mm, okay. Well, I use the same word.
Yeah, use the same word. No problem.
Alors, Uhuni, Uso, Wangu, Mrefu. Et après, Hizini, Uso, Zangun, Defu.
Yes.
Ok. Pouh, alors, une fissure, une dogo. Alors, Ule, Uleni, Ufa, Wake, Dogo. Or, Hizini, ou Zileni, Ufa Zako, Ndogo.
Nyufa.
Quoi?
Repeat the sentence.
Ufa, ah oui, Ufa. Yes, I forgot the Ufa. As an example, Zileni, Zileni, Ufa.
Nyufa, Nyufa, plural is Nyufa.
Ah, ah. But I can't remember all the words changing all the time, in fact. Ah, alors Nyufa. And Uso, it's Nyuso?
Yes.
Ah, but I made a mistake. Ua, Nyua?
Yes.
Uzi, Nyuzi?
Yes.
Ubao, Nyubao?
Mbao. Yes.
Oh, d'accord. Bon, alors I made a mistake, in fact. Ok, d'accord. Alors, bon. Ok, bon, alors, I'm doing with Ua. Hihi ni Ua, Wako, Mdogo.
Repeat.
Ah non. Alors, I do it again. Uleni, Uleni. Ufa Wako Mdogo.
Good, make it in Purula.
Oui. Zileni Nyufa Zako Mdogo.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Alors après string, ok. Uhuni, Uzi, Wetu, je ne sais pas quoi, Miupe.
Mm-hmm.
Miupe. And Zileni, Uzi, Nyuzi.
Mm-hmm.
Je ne sais plus ce que j'ai dit. Zetu, Miupe. Miupe.
Niopé.
Bon. And the last one, Ubao.
Ok.
Bon, ouais. Oh là là, it's nearly time to leave. Oh là 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 là. Bon. Alors, Ubao Miopé. Hihini, Ubao, Ubao, alors, Mfupi. Non. You can say that, Fubi? No.
Yes, you can. Say, you can say it. Yes.
Okay. Alors, I do it again. Uhuni ubao Fubi. No. Uhuni ubao wako Fubi, and hizini ubao. Zako Fubi.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Ouais. Well, là, it's a hard non-class.
Yeah, it's hard.
Mm-hmm. But this one is difficult because, it doesn't matter because.
That's why a good thing that it have no a lot of nouns.
Ouais.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Well,
then the simplest area of this noun class is
good. I like that.
Numbers.
Alors, ouvert manger, manger, et oui, mbaum bili. Okay.
So if it's one, you add the M, but the rest you use the number the way it is. Mbili, tatu, nne, tano, sita, saba. Simple like that. For the numbers,
well, it's okay.
It's simple. Let's leave the preposition. Okay, now stand for.
Wow. Ah, bah oui, mais alors I don't know them. Alors, change. I'm going to try anyway. Singular to plural or vice versa. D'accord. Okay. Uso, nyuso. Iwele, iwele, je ne m'en rappelle plus. Non.
Depuis the first one?
Ah, si, si, si. Just a minute. Ah non, je ne l'ai pas. Don't have it. I couldn't write them all. Ndevous, je ne sais pas.
I didn't hear the second one. Or repeat from the first one.
Ousso, Niusso. Niwele, je ne sais pas, je ne l'ai pas. Niwele, I don't know. I don't know, Niwele.
Niwele is in plural, then in singular.
But I don't know. I dropped the Uwele. No, not Uwele.
Remember all nouns start with U.
Je ne me rappelle pas. Ah.
In singular, start with the U.
Oui.
So if there is no U, you just put the U.
I have to. Ah, oui, 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 oui. Ah, oui. Ah oui, I have to keep ni.
Yes.
Ah, ou niwele. Bon, alors now, what does that mean?
Would it be ou niwele.
Ou niwele.
Niwele, ou niwele. Niwele is in plural. So when you say ou niwele, that is in singular. Uso, that is in singular. Then plural would be nyoso. Niwele, that is in plural. Then in singular would be ou niwele. Ndevu. Okay.
Ndevu, c'est pas. Ndevu. Ndevu, Ndevu.
Udevu.
Ndevu. Ok.
Oh, Udevu.
Ouais.
You, yeah.
Bird, the bird. Ok. Ufunguo, funguo.
Yes.
Pande. Pande. Non, upande.
Yes. Upande, good.
Wait, what's that mean, upande? I don't have it.
Direction. Direction, direction.
Ah, oui, oui, oui. Upande, direction. Ok. Kuta ou kuta?
Yes.
Mbao, mbao ou bao?
Good.
Ukurusa, haha, kurusa.
Ukurasa.
Ukurasa, kurasa.
Good.
Ufa, ufa.
Ufa.
Ufa, ufa.
Nyo, nyufa.
Ah, nyufa. Ok. Ok. Et niembe ou niembe? Non.
Wembe, wembe.
Wembe. Non, ça va. It doesn't feel.
Wembe, okay. Do you know wembe?
Wembe, I did it to shave.
Yes. The one that you use to shave.
Razor.
Okay, now read the following sentence in single plural.
Ouais. Okay.
If it's in singular, you put in a plural. If it's in plural, you put it in singular.
D'accord. Alors, ukuta is a singular. Ukuta wa uwa. Oui. Wa shule. Ume anguka. Anguka is to write.
Further down. Anguka is fell down. To fall.
Ah. Alors, Ukuta, just a minute. Je ne l'ai pas. Ah si, wall. Ah oui, ah d'accord. Ah ok. The wall of Ua. Ua, je l'avais. Ua, of the fence.
Yes.
Of the school felt down.
Yes.
Ok. Kutaza Zanyua.
Yes.
Za Shule.
Good.
Wame ah, ou Zime Ime Anguka.
Zime Anguka. Zime.
Zime Anguka. D'accord.
Yeah. Don't know about that because the next lesson, ouais. The coming lesson, mm-hmm. will you check about the agreement. The agreement mm-hmm. with ouais. noun class with the verb. That's why we see where to use mm-hmm. a, u, z, e. Mm-hmm. We're gonna see that the next lesson. Okay. The agreement between the noun class with the verb.
Okay. Alors, Kurasa. Kurasa ou Kurasa? La page. D'accord. Page? The page? Ou Kurasa, page?
Yes.
This page
uh-huh.
has something. Yes. Picture.
Do you know picture?
No.
Photo or picture?
Ah, picture. Ah, d'accord. Mm. Singular. Kurasa. Hizi, wana, ah, Zana, picha.
Zina, Zina.
Zina.
Zina, yes.
Zina, picha.
Yes.
Ok, d'accord. Fungo, 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 c'est la clé. Fungo, zake, za, nyumba, zime, potea. His keys of this, his house, is, voilà. It's plural. The keys of his nyumbas of the house. Zime potea, kupotea, je sais plus. Kupotea, I don't remember. Kupotea.
Lost.
Bah oui, of course. Donc, it's plural. Donc, ufunguo, wake, ya, wa nyumba. Ame potea.
Lost. The keys have been lost. So they are not, that means they are not found, lost.
Ah oui. Ah oui, 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 oui. Donc, you keep zime? Non.
Ufunguo.
Ume potea.
Yes.
Ok. Alors, I do it again. Ufunguo wake. Ya nyumba.
Wa.
Wa nyumba. Wa nyumba. Waza. Wanyumba, umepotea.
Good.
Ok. Ndevu. Alors, c'est quoi le ndevu? Oh, je ne me rappelle plus déjà. Bird. Aïe, aïe, aïe. His bird is ndefu. Ah, d'accord. Ndefu, ndefu. Mrefu. Ah oui. Is nice. This bird is nice. No?
Oh.
Ndevu zake sindefu. His bird is nice.
Sindef means they are not tall.
Ah bon?
They are not
tall. Ah oui, ah mince alors. Bon, alors.
They are short, it means they are short. They are not
yes.
tall.
It's refu. It's refu.
Mm.
Ok. Alors c'est. Aïe. Où devez-vous wake si me défou? Non.
Où devez-vous wake si mrefu?
Mrefu.
Yes.
Ah, mrefu, mdefu. Ah.
Où devez-vous wake? Ou de vous wake si bref. Ok.
Peter Ali Nunua Fagio. Fagio Broom. Ok. Peter has bought a broom. Son his broom. Ah, attends. Just a minute.
Non, non, non,
Zile. Zile. Set this. Na. Patricia. Linenoa. Utambi. Ce Utambi. Le Tambi, c'est le mince. I don't remember Tambi. Tambi.
Oui. Utambi would be Tambi.
It's what? Utambi.
Week.
Ah oui, the week. Ah oui. Oui, ça, alors. D'accord. La mèche. Ok. Alors, Peter Ali Nounoua, Ufagio Basile, c'est Oulé, Na Patricia, Ali Nounoua, Tambi, Utambi,
Ah,
I can say the opposite. Peter yeah. Ali Nounoua, Peter Ali Nounoua, Ufagio Oulé, Na Patricia, Ali Nounoua, Tambi, Hizi.
Good, that's more correct. That's supposed to be the clan.
Ok. Wimbo, alors Wimbo, je ne l'ai plus. Ah si, chant, chanson Nimbo. To sing, a song.
Wimbo, Wimbo is a song.
A song. Wimbo wa Taifa. Alors Taifa.
Taifa is a nation. Is the national
song? Ah oui, oui, d'accord, la chanson nationale, ok.
The national song, or national, the national song.
Ok. Wimbo wa Taifa Nimfupi, the national song is nice.
Mfupi short.
Ha.
The national song is short.
Ah, je veux pas, everything is short today. Even, even... Even my brain. The short brain. Bon, alors, ok, Wimbo Wataifa Nimfupi, I don't know. It is as if I've lost everything. Bon, Wimbo Wataifa Nimfupi, Wimbo, alors attends, attends, just a minute, Wimbo. Alors, Nimbo za Taifa.
Good.
Ni alors là par contre ni new non non je sais plus newpi
just drop m drop m
ah foupi ah oui d'accord yeah. Ah ouais ouais ça c'est bon bon ok bon not good
good question number 3
ouais. Alors, Fungo, Ufungo. Alors, ça, c'est Ufungo, yo. Ufungo, combien de
match un truc soit.
Ouais. Ok. Ouais, donc, Ufungo, Wako.
Yes.
Fungo, Wetu. Wenu.
You are keys. Yes.
Wenu.
You are keys.
Bah, your keys, yours. So sorry, Zako. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oui, Ufunguo Zako.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah, it can be Zako then because you does not, yeah, does not specify ouais. It's single. Okay.
Uhuni Tambi Utambi Wangu.
Non, Uraiza is not Utambi.
Ah bon? D'accord. Ah merde. Oh, mais c'est pas possible. Ah, je sais plus. Uraiza.
Wembe, Wembe.
Wembe, ah oui, oh là là. D'accord. Alors, I like Uni Zile, it's okay. But the word in the middle. Ok. Alors, c'est mon rasoir. Donc, Uhuni Wembe je sais pas Wembe non Wembe Wembe Wangu
Good.
Okay. This is their thread like string.
Yeah.
Great. Okay. Attends, just a minute. I don't know where it is. Je sais pas. Aïe. Bon.
Today is a challenging lesson.
Challenging. Je sais pas. Ah, string, Uzi. Alors, Uzi. Ok. Uni. Ah non, c'est there. Ah si, uni. Uni. Uzi. Wow.
Yes. Uni. Uzi. Wow.
Ok. I will look at your fingernails. Mimi, Nita. Nita Angalia Ukucha non Kucha Zaku
Mimi nitaangalia kucha za vidole vyako kucha zako sole mimi nitaangalia kucha zako za vidole finger
ah oui mais I don't know finger
or maybe finger.
So I didn't say it.
Finger vidole.
Dole?
Vidole, this dole, vidole. Finger nails. So mimi tangalia kucha zako za vidole.
Ah oui. Vidole. Vidole. Kivi. Kivi. Vidole. Okay.
Kidole, okay. Vidole.
Ouais, ouais, ok. Donc mimi ni tangalia. Vidole vidole
nitaangalia kucha zako za vidole kucha za is finger this one is so it's a big
ah oui les ongles de tes ah oui 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 oui, oui. Les ongles de tes ok oh là là mimi nitaangalia les ongles kucha vidole zako. Oh,
let me make it simple. Remove ving finger.
Non. Oui, mais bon, it's a... Ah ouais, bon, ok. Mimi nita angalia kucha zako.
Yes.
Ok. Angalia and the wall c'est tchum kuta ok Angalia ukuta
yeah Angalia okay. Ukutani ukuta at the wall ukutani
ah oui d'accord
on peut dire at the wall ukutani
ok this mm-hmm. is his week alors le week je sais plus où il est c'est quoi le week week, non, je sais plus. J'ai marqué. Aïe. Week.
Utambi.
Utambi. Yes, I've got it. Oh là là. I have to write it in English. Utambi. Ok, alors. Il y en a qu'un Uleni Utambi Wake
God
that is our broom balai broom le broom Faggio ou Faggio that Ule Faggio Uleni Faggio wetu.
Yes, ule ni ufagio, not ufagio, ufagio, ufagio wetu. Say ufagio, gi.
Ah, d'accord, ufagio. Okay.
Yes.
D'accord, ufagio.
God, that's our
today. No, it's finished. No, it's finished. No, I have to write because I have my sister here, and we are doing many things, mend the house, and and she is always talking all the day long. She is always asking me things, and she's always talking and talking and talking and talking. And so I have no time to work when she's here, and she's here till Saturday.
Okay, so, thank you. Asante, Sana.
Well, asante, tuto nana, Ujima?
Ijuma.
Ijuma.
Yeah. Tuto nana, Ijuma, jioni.
Okay, jioni.
Asante Bye. Sana, msalimie dada yako.
Dada yako, alala.
Amelala.
Alala, and she's already sleeping.
Amelala.
Amelala? Ah non, yes. She's sleeping.
Yes, okay.
Bon, allez.
Okay. Bye. Okay, bye-bye. Okay, that was a lesson with my student. She's still learning. She stays in French. Now we are still learning Swahili grammar. So for you, if you want to learn to have a live class like this, contact me through my WhatsApp. I'm mentioning my number again. +255 767 85 6016. +255 767 85 6016. You can contact me through my WhatsApp or through Telegram. I prefer WhatsApp and Telegram. Also, you can have a direct call, but I prefer more WhatsApp and Telegram. Okay, stay tuned. If you have not yet subscribed to my lesson in my channel, subscribe my channel. Also, you can follow me in my Patreon channel. Patreon, you go on Patreon, check www.patreon.com/SwahiliWithVictor. Then you're gonna see me, you'll be watching my video, so you can support me in my Patreon channel. Asante sana, stay tuned in my channel. Karibu tena.